So, have you heard from Jack yet?
You know how you're never, ever supposed to write another text to an unanswered text?
Of course. Oh, God, you've sent a double text. Oh, so much blue.
I know. It's like I got diarrhea of the thumbs or something.
Oh, come here.
Uh-oh. When girl talk turns into girl hug, you know that either means something horrible's happened or absolutely nothing at all.
Jack's ghosting Keeley.
Oh, no. First she wants to go on a break, and now the old digital Irish goodbye. Which is a term I never really understood. Because I got a buddy back home named Seamus O'Malley, and that son of a gun hugs folks goodbye for like 20 minutes before he leaves anywhere. Yeah, sorry to hear about that. Hey, I did make you some biscuits, you know, just to soften the blow.
Oh, thanks, Ted.
Thank you.
What? There's like 40 quid in here.
Yeah, well, I didn't know you were going to be here till this morning. No time to do anything special, so I just tossed a little cash in there.
That is very sweet. Thank you, Ted.
Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Mm. Hey, boss, you mind if I skip the press conference today? Michelle and I got these parent-teacher meetings I don't want to miss.
Of course, Ted. Family first.
I appreciate it.
Ooh. We could have Roy do it. I know he hates that stuff, but he is really good at it.
I mean, you know, fine by me.
Great idea.
Look at you. Heartbroken, but still kicking butt.
I mean, I'm not heartbroken. It's more like heart bent.
Ooh, heart bent. I like that. It's a great title for a country song, you know, like, I'm heart bent in my apartment because all that you left was your fart scent.
All right, goodbye, Ted.
And now that you're gone, I wrote this song because all you left was the smell of your fart.
Coach Ken.